From the top of a 165-foot lighthouse, the angle of depression to a ship in the ocean is 24 degrees. How far is the ship from the base of the lighthouse? Looking at the diagram below, the angle of depression is the angle looking straight out from the lighthouse down to the ship, which is this angle here, which is 24 degrees. Notice there's a right triangle formed above in blue, as well as below, where the two legs are orange. Because the lighthouse is 165 feet tall, which indicates this length here is 165 feet, but so is the opposite length, this length here. And we're trying to find how far the ship is from the base of the lighthouse, which we'll call X, but notice how this leg has the same length as the leg above this leg here. And now we'll focus on the right triangle above and solve for X. So again, we're going to focus on this right triangle here and determine the value of X. Notice in reference to 24 degrees, the leg with a length of 165 feet is the opposite leg and X is the adjacent leg. This indicates we can solve for X using the tangent function. Recall tangent theta is equal to the ratio of the opposite side to the adjacent side for any right triangle, which indicates tangent 24 degrees equals, again, the ratio of the opposite side to the adjacent side, which is 165 divided by X. And now we solve for X. Let's first multiply both sides by X to eliminate X from the denominator. This gives us X times tangent 24 degrees equals, on the right side, X divided by X simplifies to 1, leaving us with 165. And now we divide both sides by tangent 24 degrees. Simplifying, tangent 24 divided by itself simplifies to 1, leaving us with X equals 165 divided by tangent 24 degrees. And now we go to the calculator and evaluate the quotient. And we are told to round to two decimal places. I'm going to be using the Desmos Scientific calculator. Whichever calculator is used, we do want to make sure it's in degree mode. The calculator is in degree mode, and now we enter 165 divided by tangent 24 degrees. Rounding to the hundredths place value, we have 370.60. We now know the ship is approximately 370.60 feet from the base of the lighthouse. I hope you found this helpful.